The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Gundam Wing is owned by Sunrise, TV Asahi, and Bandai Namco Entertainment. Please support the official release.
Weird. Do meteors move totally in sync like that?
Probably.
And follow a perfect landing orbit like that?
Probably.
Should we tell Lieutenant Zechs about it?
Probably.
You okay, man?
I'm pretty drunk, actually.
Lieutenant Zechs' surveillance has spotted meteors heading towards Earth.
Must be Operation M.
Yep, just like Oz headquarters predicted.
How many can we catch up with?
Just this one, sir. It's heading towards Southeast Eurasia.
Good. Let's get that rebellious son of a bitch.
Look at that. Something's in my way.
What's the matter, Relena? Aren't you happy to be going home to Earth, England?
No, not at all.
Pretty big talk for someone who ran up $10,000 on my space credit card.
That's what you get when you give a teenage girl money and no attention. What the hell is that?
Looks like I get to test out the Buster Rifle. Oh, God damn it, Alliance. There goes my fun.
So this is Operation Meteor.
Ha! It's funny, because it obviously isn't a meteor.
What did it just do?
Don't know, but I think we can all agree it was pretty cool.
Totes! Now let's wake it up with our machine guns.
No. Shoot him down instead.
That's what we just said.
No. You said wake him up. I want you to shoot him down.
Yeah, that's what wake him up with machine guns means.
That makes no sense. He's piloting his ship right now, so he's clearly already awake. That's why I want him shot down.
Okay, see, we're saying the same thing here. I'm just using a metaphor to get my point across, whereas you're being very literal.
Metaphors are too slow to catch that pilot. Use the machine guns.
Sir, you do know what a metaphor is, right?
Of course I do. Oz developed them last year for space combat.
Oh, wow, you have no idea. Okay, see, a metaphor is a form of figurative language that—
We don't have time for this. Shoot him down.
I will, sir. I really think you need to hear this, though. This is kind of important.
That is a direct order.
I'm going to do it, but just let me explain first. You see—
What are they doing? They've been locked onto me for 5 minutes. No witnesses. Good. Much more fun than trying to outrun them.
This is a pretty big knowledge gap, sir. I'm just concerned how someone becomes an adult without learning what a metaphor is.
I don't care what metaphors you use, just shoot the damn thing down.
Oh, geez, sir, just hear me out.
Just an update. He's heading this way now.
God damn it! Now I have to get him in my Leo.
Leo? Isn't that a ground base? And he's gone.
So, you want to back him up with space mobiles?
Where the hell is... Oh, shit!
Miss me? Oh, screw you!
Ah, god damn it. Wait, was that a Leo? Did I just get shot by a goddamn Leo? In space?
Right in the metaphor.
Nope! Sir, your parachute? For the life of me, I can't figure out why you took a ground suit to a space fight.
Shut up and go after him,
before he regroups.
He's pretty screwed. It's not like he has a mobile suit.
What the shit?
I know I shouldn't be this excited, but that was really cool, guys.
There's nothing cool about this. Oh my god, 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 I want one!
After him. We need him alive.
Roger!
Chase my missile!
Oh, come on. Stop tickling me.
Hey, we matter!
Oh, excuse me. Would you like to see my boomstick?
Oh my god!
Boom, bitch.
Why would they attack in a straight line?
Screw this!
Meeny, meeny, miny. Oh, shit!
Taste my laser sword! Gotcha, bitch! Suplex!
And that is why I used a heavy-ass ground unit.
Well,
holy crap, sir! That was incredible!
How was that for a metaphor?
Still not right!
Did you get an analysis off the mobile suit?
Yes, sir. Scanner show the whole thing is made of Gundanium alloy.
Gundanium? That was a Gundam? How did we not know about this? We knew literally everything else about Project M.
Sir, what should we do about the pilot? Don't we need him alive?
Well, I guess that one's on me. But we can still use the Gundam.
Mr. Dorlan, you are needed.
I'm sorry. It's my daughter's birthday.
But, sir, it is a matter of diplomacy.
Well, if it's a matter of diplomacy...
Sir, shouldn't we send a car for your daughter?
As a birthday gift, she's too young to drive. Besides, she maxed out my credit cards. Bitch can walk.
I will never understand why Dad takes me with him on all his diplomatic trips. I'm 16, for Christ's sake! Why the hell am I not in school? He really is a terrible father. Oh my god! A dead body!
So, you lost 3 mobile suits. Care to explain how?
Yeah. The colonists built freaking Gundams.
Gundams? How the hell did we not know about that? I mean, seriously, we knew literally everything else about Project M. How did that huge detail slip by us?
That's exactly what I said.
How many are there?
I took one down, so... 4 more.
Are you sure?
This looks important.
Zalazida!
God, I love this job.
It's so menacing! Kill it! Kill it!
I was just going to blow up the spaceport, but now... guess I have to kill all of you.
Dude? Surrender, please. Okay.
Sure thing.
Wait, no! Why do you make me hurt you?
Totally
messed up. Oh god!
Pretty sure. We've had some reports.
I'll handle the Alliance. You oversee the recovery of that Gundam.
Understood.
You know, Zechs, this wouldn't have happened if you and I were running the Alliance.
Oh, no doubt! We'd be running it all day!
All day, son!
All day!
All day.
Damn. Wow, I can see your quads through that suit.
Did you see my face?
Huh?
Bitch, did you see my face? Shit.
It's okay, we're here to help.
What the hell?
Why?
Just wait a second, open the door for us. That douchebag.
That was so hot. Why? Why was that so hot?
Call someone!
Are you just so excited about Raylina's birthday party? Of course! She's rich, and rich people matter way more than everyone else. So.
Listen up, you buggers. This new lad here is named Heero Yui. Treat him kindly or I'll toast your eyeballs and string you up by your bollocks.
You're invited to my birthday party tomorrow. It's a pretty big deal.
I'm going to f***ing kill you.
Oh my god.
Meet the new boss. Same as the old boss.
Is anybody coming to help?
My leg!